Michelle Marquezzi, 24, Maccabi City.
Candidate number 21, Michelle Marquezzi, Maccabi City. Number 26.
For Miss Blue Water Day Spa are candidates 21, Michelle D, and 37, Casey Banks. To present the award is Miss Nancy Go, Operations Manager for Blue Water Day Spa.
We have Ms. Myra E. is number 21, Michelle D.
To present the award are Ms. Ella Javier and Ms. Rachel Rivera. Best Skin by Kathy Valencia Advanced Skin Clinic are... Congratulations! Once again, 21, Michelle D, and 24, Kelly Day. To present the award are Miss Kathy Valencia and Brand Ambassador Marco Kumabao of Kathy Valencia Advanced Skin Clinic.
Candidate number 21, Michelle Marquez D. Designer, Francis Libila.
Michelle is currently a GMA artist and an internationally signed model. Now 24 and representing Makati City, she studied psychology at the De La Salle University.
Candidate number 22. In their evening gown for Miss World Philippines 2019.
Our Miss Bench goes to... Candidate number 21, Michelle Lee. To present the award is Miss Christine Lim, Assistant Vice President for Brand Marketing, Suyen Corporation, with the City Mayor of Manila, Honorable Isko Moreno. Miss Jico X is number 21, Michelle D. Miss Jico X Award will be presented by Jico X CEO, Dr. Jeffrey Lin. Sportswoman is candidate number 21, Michelle D.
Thank you. 21, Michelle D. Hi, Michelle. Now, Michelle, I have to say, I've heard your mom kind of going crazy over here cheering for you. She's so proud of you. And we all know that she is the Melanie Marquez. She's one of a kind. She's a beauty queen, a model, an actress, and I'm sure she had a lot of advice for you when she joined this pageant. What is one of the most memorable or most important advice that she gave?
Well, the most important advice that you gave me, or my mom, was to be yourself. I'm not trying to be a replicate of her, but I'm trying to shine as my own woman. And that taught me how to be strong, how to be confident in myself, and to embrace every single part of my being. So thank you, Mom, and thank you everyone for being here.
Well, I'm sure your mom is very proud of you.
Candidate number 21, Michelle D.
All right, and last but not least, we have candidate number 21.
Good evening. Please choose your judge.
I have Dr. Jeffrey Lim.
In this age of digital technology, what invention from the last century do you think should make a comeback?
If I were to choose one invention from the last century, it would probably be Polaroid film. I am an avid lover of art. I love photography. And I love the kind of energy and feels that Polaroids give me. Just being able to lay everything out and to go through or go down memory lane is such a different feeling. I love the fact that Polaroids... Thank you.
Thank well, you hopefully we'll take a lot of Polaroid photos during this pageant.
Our Miss World, Miss World Philippines 2019, who will go represent our country on December 14 in London, England. Our Miss World Philippines 2019 is candidate number 21, Michelle D.
Presenting the award, our reigning Miss World Philippines, Catarina Rodriguez, together with Mayor Scott Moreno of Manila and Miss World Philippines National Director Arnold L. Vega Fria.
Ladies and gentlemen, your new Miss World Philippines. On behalf of Miss World Philippines organization, thank you for watching and supporting beauty with a purpose.
On behalf of my co-host Victor Basa, E.A. Guzman, Laura Lehman, we bid you good night. Once more, Araneta, and once more, Philippines, we give you your Miss World Philippines 2019.
We hope you continue to support our queens in their future competitions and endeavors. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a momentous occasion. This will be forever in their hearts and in their minds.
Well, the most important advice that you gave me, or my mom, was to be yourself. I'm not trying to be a replicate of her, but I'm trying to shine as my own woman. And that taught me how to be confident in myself and to embrace every single part of my being. So thank you, Mom, and thank you everyone for being here. If I were to choose one invention from the last century, it would probably be Polaroid film. I am an avid lover of art. I love photography. And I love the kind of energy and feels that Polaroids give me. Just being able to lay everything out and to go through or go down memory lane is such a different feeling.
Michelle Marquez D, and I am 24 years old, representing the beautiful city of Makati. So I was born here in the Philippines, but I was raised in a provincial town in Utah. I grew up raising horses, herding cows. Basically, I was exposed to the farm life. I had a lot of chores, a lot of work. So earlier on, I was taught independence. But also growing up, I was always surrounded by people that gave back to the community, even though they were coming from communities of privilege. They always made sure to put other people first, to always give back to the community, and to put their needs before their own. So I moved back here in the Philippines to pursue a degree in psychology. And I graduated from De La Salle University back in 2017. I did this because I grew up with two autistic siblings and family members that were diagnosed with different mental disabilities. And I believe that so many people try to force a certain reality towards these individuals without really understanding what they're going through. I believe with a unified effort, anything can be possible. Here in the Philippines, there's a scarcity of facilities, a scarcity of laws to protect them, and I've firsthand seen how my brothers and my family members were misunderstood, mistreated, and have gone through different forms of bullying. I know that with this platform, a lot of things can happen. And I believe that no matter what the outcome is, we all can make a change. What is one thing you guys don't know about me? Well, I love riding the motorcycle. I love doing things that are very adrenaline filled. Because if I were to choose between being fearless or brave, I would much rather be brave, because being brave means that you're capable of conquering your fears. Once again, I am Michelle Marquez D, your candidate number 21 for Miss World Philippines 2019.